In the late 1800s, there was a man who declared himself Emperor of the United States and Protector of Mexico. His name was Joshua Norton, and despite having no real power or authority, he was widely recognized as Emperor Norton by the people of San Francisco. Emperor Norton was a beloved figure in the city, and his whimsical proclamations often made their way into local newspapers. He even issued his own currency and decrees. Can you imagine that happening today?
Silly factoid.